CBS 4 following breaking news on the Northwest Side. Metro police are investigating the city's latest deadly shooting tonight.
Yeah, it happened on Glen Arm Drive. That's near 46th Street and 465 just after 8 tonight. Police confirmed they did find a man shot there. He was rushed to a local hospital but later died. Police say this began as a disturbance involving a large group of people. One person of interest is in custody tonight. And